Okay, well, I'm gonna start a video. Okay, go on my camera, and there we go. Okay, guys, this is Getting Damage with Slicing and Dicing In. And today, I'm actually in my house. Yeah, I got a nice little. Yeah, guys, I actually do live alone, but I live with Jilly. And I am in a house that I actually bought. Yeah, it's kind of dark. And it's kind of lonely here. But I don't worry, guys. I got Jilly. And he has his own little box thing. He has some raw beef, some bones, his extra name tag, and some leashes. On the other hand, I have my lamps. I have a little thing to step in. My riches. Uh-oh. Okay. Got this extra box. I need a pickaxe. I can probably afford one, but I can make one. Okay. Well, I have no sticks and I can't punch the trees. Those will hurt my fists. And I can't hit it with my phone. I could hit it against one of my diamonds. Won't damage it at all. Okay, where's a tree? I think this is an oak tree, yes. Oh my god, this is taking forever. Okay. Taking a while. Oh, finally. Got some pieces. Need to make something. Okay, I have enough that I can make some sticks. Okay. Sticks. Can I make one out of emeralds? Nope. We need an axe. It's too dangerous for a diamond axe. I would literally probably kill myself with it. It would hurt really bad if I missed. Okay, I have an iron axe now. Yeah, I don't even think I should own this axe. I am probably gonna chop down the entire forest. Is that a squid? I think that's a squid. Oh yeah, that's chopped down. Yeah, nice. How is it floating? How's that floating? This reminds me of a game I used to play when I was little. I think it was Craftmine. No, well, I mean Minecraft. Also, one of my favorite shows, on Adult Swim, Rick and Morty. I'm joking, guys. I know this isn't one of those roleplay things where I just, you know, do that. But I'm going to do lots of pretending in the series. So far, I live alone with Jilly, my future real life dog. Okay, guys. Well, I'm going to make some sticks. Yeah, guys. I was just acting for the first few parts of this episode. Guys, we got lots of sticks. And we are gonna make some stuff. Apparently I did not know it, that things teleport. And guys, now I need to make a diamond pickaxe. I am going to record, make it like I'm recording with my phone. Okay, guys. Well, I'm gonna break this. And it will turn into obsidian. Now I'm going to put all my riches in my chest. I don't need to put an anvil in there. Oh, put my phone in there. Guys, I'm very lonely. As you see, I have no one. I'm all alone. As you see, no one's on here with me. Guys, we're gonna go check out this over here. Come on, any apples, I need anything. We collected 2 saplings so far. Okay, guys, I need food. Luckily, there's some fresh meat over here. We're gonna just ignore that. Only took me 2 swings. Yeah, guys, I actually created this house on creative, though, because it would just take way too long. Okay, hey guys, here's all my music. I didn't get that like horror one because that's just way too scary for me. Last time I played a horror game, which was Bendy and Ink Machine, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what it was. I couldn't go to the fridge at nighttime to get tea, and I love tea, guys. Put this in my bio on Twitter. Oh, sorry, but I'm just so hungry. I'm not gonna eat yours though. Here you go, boy. Yeah, you like your food. Oh no, that was all my food, guys. What am I gonna do? Guys, we're gonna go outside. We're gonna have to start making like a bridge over like here to get to over there. Oh crap, I might got this one. Okay. Let's go! Doing sex. Hey. Well, guys, in real life, I actually have used an axe before. One of my uncles let me, my cousin's dad in real life, which I am grateful for. And that's how I got on my headset in one of my games on Big Planet 2. About that with the $20 that he paid me. Wait, what? You may not rest now? It's nighttime. Clearly that's nighttime. There we go. Okay. Well, we're up, guys. I'm in my lovely house. I got 24 wood. Okay. Okay, guys, well, now I'm building my bridge. Guys, I really like making these kinds of bridges. I haven't made one of these kinds for a while. Yeah, guys, sadly, Diamond World has come to an end. Don't worry. I'll continue that series. That's kind of what, you know, like... No. I'm not dealing with this crap. Okay, guys, now we can turn this into sugar. Guys, I'm not gonna like have this on uneasy for a while because of the mobs. There's there's one tree over here. I'm gonna chop it down. Got 20. Ah, I keep falling. I got to do it from the... Okay. Ah! So hard to... Okay, guys, so far, my bridge is not done, but I'm working on it. Slowly, getting bigger. Guys, if you guys, guys, if you guys want me to do anything in the series, just comment, and I'll probably do it. So yeah, it's just me and Jelly that live in this house so far. Okay, I didn't make it to this tree, but I almost did. Okay, I got 16 planks of oak wood. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. Thank you. Okay, guys, I just need one more block of wood. So right now, that's the bridge we're gonna have to deal with. Holy crap. Wait a minute, Dad. Okay, guys. So far, we got some pretty good stuff. I'm gonna put it all in our chest. Not really, I need to do. Wait, before I end this video, I need to make something. Got one of my sticks. Now I need two diamonds. Well, guys, it's been a good video. You guys, I'm getting the diamonds, so it's nice you guys seeing out. Bye, guys.